And the Nigerian Governors Forum says the Plateau State killings were barbaric and senseless. The governors have also called on security organizations to fish out all of those involved and bring them forward to face the law. They believed this will deter other persons planning attacks of such nature. The governors have also urged aggrieved ethnic nationalities and their militia to avoid needless reprisal attacks.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.